Have you ever wondered who keeps an organization's tech running smoothly? That's the job of an IT support specialist. An IT support specialist, or computer support specialist, troubleshoots and fixes computers and networks, ensuring everything works as it should. When an employee has a problem with their tech, there's their go-to experts who get things back on track. Their daily tasks are all about maintenance and upgrades. IT support specialists perform regular system checks, install updates, and ensure computers and networks stay secure and fast. When a user reaches out with a tech issue, they're there to help answer questions over the phone, email, or chat, and guide users to the solution. They also test systems, document solutions, and collaborate with other IT pros to improve the company's tech setup. Some even suggest ways to boost technology infrastructure. As an entry-level IT support specialist, you might focus on roles like help desk technician or service desk analyst. Great ways to explore different areas in IT. So if you're passionate about tech and problem solving, this role could be the perfect fit. Check out the links in the description below for resources to get started in IT, and don't forget to subscribe for more career insights. Thanks for watching.